Welcome to your Windows Mixed Reality experience with Acer. With this simple setup guide, it's never been easier to discover and explore new worlds. You'll be good to go in 10 minutes or less. So, let's get started. First, plug in the USB and HDMI cables from your headset to your computer to power on the headset. You can also connect your headphones via the audio input for immersive spatial audio. Next, let's pair your headset by aligning it with your computer. Press center and you're on your way. Now it's time to set up your virtual experience. Seated, standing, free reign, your choice. Aiming your headset at your computer, select trace, and you'll outline your perimeter using the headset. So if you're feeling adventurous, you might want to clear some space. With inside-out motion tracking built right into your headset, you've got precise movement fidelity and the freedom to roam. No hardware to wall mounting required. To enhance your experience, try out the extras, like headphones and advanced motion controllers. It's just as easy to set up your peripheral gear. With the press of a button, you can power on and pair your controllers with Bluetooth connectivity. With full controls at your fingertips, it's never been easier to navigate alternate worlds. Finally, time to choose your experience. With thousands of apps in the Microsoft Windows Store, your realities are limitless. With Windows Mixed Reality, you can escape the everyday into a world that's uniquely yours. Enjoy.